Glutinous glue, green gunk and gum. Slippery slime is splendidly fun. Hello, my name's Gunkamina and I work with the Science Squad. Today, we're going to make some slippery slime. What you need to make Gunkamina's slime is corn flour, not wheaten flour, corn flour, water, green food dye, a bowl and a spoon. The first thing you should do is pour the green food dye into the water. Oh, look at that. Next thing you need to do is pour the corn flour into the bowl. Lots of corn flour, lots and lots. And pouring in the water. Here we go. La la. Ooh, isn't it lovely? Next, give it a bit of a stir. Now, we could add some more corn flour and some more water with the green food dye, but that's a bit boring, isn't it? Lucky I prepared some earlier. My little hobgoblin will now pass it to me. Where's... Oh! There it is. Look at that. Now, the wonderful thing about this green slime is if you punch it... Ow! It's very hard! But if you put your hand in nice and slowly, you get some gooey, icky slime. Now, if you want to know how to make that wonderful green slime, go to the Questacon website. See you later.